All right, boys and girls, I started recording about 5 minutes into the running of the balloon blower upper. I'm running it with my rocker block engine. I took the clutch out just to give me a better gear reduction, or lap reduction actually. And you can see the belt is still slipping a bit, but the balloon is getting larger and larger. I'm hoping that I can capture the balloon exploding. So far, I've been unable to do that. I've had one explode right in my face while I didn't have the camera on. There's got to be a limit to how big these damn balloons get. They're only supposed to go to 12-inch diameter. This one's sitting on about 16-inch right now. I do have the extra two valves mounted on the compressor. And I just don't know how long this is going to take. These got to be the stretchiest balloons I've ever seen. Awful lot of air. It's only got a 1-inch piston on each side, and I forget right now, I think it's got a 1-inch stroke on each side, so it doesn't move a large volume of air when it's running. If that balloon don't pop pretty soon, I'm going to have to stop and try something else here.
Well, there we go. The engine quit before the balloon popped. All right, well, we'll just write this one off to another failed experiment until I can get something else hooked up.